num 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 yum 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 yum num 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 yum yum.
Well, could I get the new crispy chicken sandwich and the spicy one?
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
And a medium fries. And that's it.
How many
drinks? No.
Okay, it's gonna be 14.88.
Thank you.
Hello.
Well, thank you. You too. Let's check before we get too far. Crispy chicken. Spicy chicken. All right.
What's up, everyone, and welcome to another Wayne and Weston. He's not up yet. Food review. So I'm at McDonald's, and this time I'm trying out their new chicken sandwich. I just tried Wendy's, and now it's time for McDonald's. Now McDonald's has three new sandwiches. Let me talk about them. They're going to be released nationally on February 24th, but one of my McDonald's nearby has it already. The crispy chicken sandwich is topped with pickles and served on a potato roll. The spicy chicken sandwich, which adds a spicy pepper sauce, and the deluxe chicken sandwich comes with... Oh, I totally read that wrong with the comma. And the deluxe chicken sandwich, which comes with lettuce and tomatoes and mayo. So... I got the regular crispy chicken, and I got the spicy chicken. So the deluxe, let me go with price points. The deluxe is 530 calories, and it's $5.49. It basically has lettuce, tomatoes, and mayo. I didn't want that, so I didn't pay for the deluxe. The crispy is $4.89, and it's 470 calories. And the spicy chicken sandwich is $4.99, so a 10-cent difference, with 530 calories. So the crispy chicken sandwich is not supposed to have mayo. So let's take it out. This is it, regular crispy chicken. Seems like it's got a nice heft to it. Let's get out the spicy crispy chicken. Boom. And because I really wanted a side-by-side, we got the Popeyes spicy chicken sandwich. Let's get out the scale. Let's see who's the big boy of the bunch. All right, spicy. I'm regular crispy, 5.8 ounces. Not even half a pound. This one's definitely a bit heavier. 6.4 ounces. So, still not half a pound. This is the cheapest one out of the three. And it comes with a nice 8.7 ounces, half a pound more. Let's keep this one out as well. Because, yeah, why not? Should I? Let's leave the Popeyes back. Okay. Boom. All right. Let's go with the regular crispy chicken sandwich. Let's plop this open. Actually, let's add another camera angle for you guys. So all it has is two pickles, no sauce, no mayo. I don't know how you have a chicken sandwich without mayonnaise. Let's get the spicy chicken. Good amount of sauce. Two pickles. They only give you two pickles. Let's check out the... Gonna check out the Popeyes one. Alright, that's a good amount of sauce. And it used to be three pickles, I think. Now it's down to two. Someone correct me if I'm wrong. definitely a good amount of sauce. I went to different Popeyes. All right, let's get into this, McDonald's. Let's see, how do you do? Honestly, guys, tastes like KFC. Tastes like Popeyes. Hold on. Alright, let me get a bite of Popeyes. Look at Popeyes. That's a lot more breading. Okay, let me go into the spicy one first before I say anything, and let's move one of the pickles over just so they're not layered on top of each other. There we go. Wait, chill out. I'm gonna give you some. Okay, let's get to it. The Popeyes chicken sandwich is definitely a lot saltier than the other two, which I've always felt. Stop. Sit. So yeah, this is definitely a lot saltier, which I don't care for. But the batter on this is really nice and crispy. So when you bite into it, you get that crispy texture, which I really enjoy over the other two that aren't really that crispy. Now, McDonald's, their spicy sauce is actually kind of spicy. It has a little bit of kick to it for me. It might be too spicy for some people, like my mom. But but it's kind of tangy. So although it's a nice kick, I don't enjoy the flavor as much as the spicy mayo from Popeyes. So it's a tough one. I mean, no, it's not a tough one. Popeyes is still the winner. The only thing that's bugging me with Popeyes is that it's just a tad bit too salty over the other two. It's cheaper. It's bigger. That's what she said. It's just better. So McDonald's, you guys lose. And I'm not going to try the deluxe lettuce tomatoes. I got lettuce tomatoes in my fridge. Should I just add some? But yeah, let's see what. Here you little cry baby. Come here. Yeah, let's get into that again. Let's give it another bite. Yeah, I don't care for their sauce. It's kind of weird. Doesn't seem to go well with the sandwich. Now, did you hear that crunch? As far as buns are concerned, they don't really matter to me. Buns taste the same. But yeah, Popeyes for the win. Oh. Oh. Although McDonald's chicken sandwich is a lot longer, this might be heavier just because of the batter, but it works with it. So, all in all, Popeyes, you still champ. What do you guys think? Have you guys tried it? Have you guys tried the McDonald's Deluxe? Like, seriously. I mean, maybe it would have made it a lot better. I don't know. Popeyes, you win. Popeyes. Wendy's, I don't know. I would definitely say I like my Wendy's better than the McDonald's. It might have been pricier, but it had bacon and jalapenos, which I like, and cream cheese, which was a nice add to it. So, right now, I would say McDonald's is my least favorite. Then Wendy's, then Popeyes. Now we're waiting on Burger King next. So let's see. So let's see what you bring to the table, Burger King. I'm looking forward to it. And we are out. Deuces. Oof. Actually, we're going to do another food review right after this because I got that Cajun shrimp from Popeyes. So, deuces.